Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
But yeah, it's crazy. Like, what's the dude's name? The dude who writes JoJo. The dude who writes JoJo. I mean, he's still going strong too, actually. He just finished JoJolian, but he's in his 60s.
It was here.
He's going for part nine.
Headless.
Part nine's called JoJo Land. But he's going in his 60s now. 60s, I think, almost about to hit 70.
Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right.
Araki, yeah,
good hunting,
yeah.
Now.
He's getting up there, but he wants to do part nine. So shit, I gotta finish up. I gotta read part eight. I started part eight, but I haven't finished it.
Ground's black. Saturated with blood.
Part 7. I read part 7. Part 7 was good, though. Part 7 was good. Definitely. I can't wait for the anime for that. But I gotta read part 8.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
Well, I told my friend about my security situation. He said, download. Bitwarden. Oh, yeah, yeah. Same here. I'm about to do that shit, too. They try to scare me out of my shit, and I'm
these
like,
prints
yo,
are older,
get the fuck out of
deeper,
here.
Heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
What the fuck are you talking about? Go ahead.
Griffin's nest. Remains of it, at least. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male.
Examine the wounds.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Pepped up her while she slept.
Examine the age.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Mm. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Devil by the well. I'll come back to this because that's something that. Oh, wait, yeah, that's what it is. I think there's some way I can put. Oh, the place of power on at one time. Cat school techniques. I want to switch my mutation, but I like this piercing cold joint. This actually works really good. So I could do this, but I don't know if I want to spend all 5 points. Triggers a finisher. Deadly counter. Let's hype up the combat with this. Precise blows. Wait, I think I saw something else about battle trans up there. I'll come back to that later.
Let's go! Run, Roach! Hey-ya!
Oh, shit!
Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, yes, this boy. Will he venture out to inspect his grain anytime soon?
What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Been on the path for half a year now.
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun?
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age.
They're talking about the movie. They're talking about the they're talking about the movie.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witches? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves. Damn. Only end up making matters worse.
Buckthorn already.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Time to serve the trap.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.